decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display. Going for broke, and it pays off.
Orton playing mind games with the enemy.
Tight.
And control here with a swinging neck. That should do it right there. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Pin stopped by rope break.
There's not gonna be a freaking video. Guys, hit the subscribe button. No matter what you guys do, I'm always here for you guys. Wait, baby.
The title collector is here.
To the way he dresses everyone else. It's also about his laid-back demeanor and hang-loose attitude.
Yeah, it seems like Riddle just refuses to let anything get him down. He runs with the punches and doesn't let the little things get in his way. Or soaring, dropping the bone. Spear!
What a counter by Riddle.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Big boot. I know it's easy to consider taking Matt Riddle lightly because of his obnoxious personality, but that's possibly the worst thing you can do when you're in the ring with him. Riddle is a threat, and he should always be treated as such. Yeah, it can't hurt to stay hyper aware of someone like Riddle in a match like this. Riddle out of the way. A wrench in the arm, and then, a perfect knee.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
Into the ring now. Big forearm.
Clearly.
Guys, like, subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and hit the like button in the middle of what you guys do. And we'll be so great, guys, and I will see you guys in the next one. We're gonna bye. Bye, guys.